Today we're going to be making a game where your voice controls the player, so let's get right into it. So first we have to make our voice control this player here. So we're going to do when clicked forever, we're going to change the Y by the loudness. So however loud we are, that's however much it's going to change with the Y. Okay, let's go. Okay, that might be a bit too much, so let's just do divided by 10. Yo, okay, so we have to make it come down. Okay, now it's much more reasonable, but it's not coming down yet. So I'm gonna create a new variable called gravity. And we're ever gonna be changing gravity by -1. If the loudness is bigger than 10, then we're gonna set gravity to 0. Actually no, set gravity to 1. And we'll have to change this by 1, because we're gonna have to do minus gravity. And let's do that one. And minus the gravity function. Okay, as you can see, we're slowly floating down. Okay, it's not working exactly as expected. I think we're too slow, so I'm gonna change it to 8. And that's much better, I think. I don't know why it's not going down constantly, but I guess I'm just gonna put this in a new forever loop. Maybe that would work. Okay, now let's see if it goes down. I mean, it's fine. It accomplishes what we have to do, because no player is just gonna stand there doing nothing, so it's fine. As you can see, we can just have it like that, which is not good. So we're gonna have to detect if it's up here or down here and stop the player. When click forever, if the Y position is bigger than, let's say, about 160, then we're gonna set the Y position to 160. And the same for -160. We just have to change these two around. So if it's smaller than -160, then we're gonna set it to -160. As you can see, it stands right there. And if we go really loud, let's go, it stands right up there. But you know what might be even better? If we just make the player die, we could make this a rage game. So instead of epic voice game, I'm gonna say rage voice game, because you're gonna rage while playing it. So we're gonna broadcast game over. And stop all. So the game just stopped. Now we're gonna just make them show, and when clicked, we're gonna do a forever loop. So let's just put them all the way over there, and that's gonna be about like x, let's just do -500, and then y0. Then forever, we'll set the y to random position, so pick random. Let's do -160 to 160, and we're gonna wait every 0.5 seconds, and then we're gonna create a clone of myself. Now when I start as a clone, we're gonna show, but we don't want our main sprite showing, so we're gonna hide that. And when we show, we're gonna repeat like 30 times, change x by -10, then repeat until touching edge, change x by another -10, and then do that again. Alright, let's see what happens. And it's not working. Okay, so I guess you have to do 500 instead of -500. Alright, it's working now, and we can dodge them, but they're not deleting it. So let's do that. Let's go delete this clone. Okay, so they're taking a bit too long, so repeat 10 times, and that should work a lot better. Alright, now if we're touching them, we should also die. So if touching sprite 2, and I guess it's time we rename these variables, so I'm gonna do racket and player subscribe. Okay, so if touching the rockets, we're gonna broadcast game over and stop all. Okay, now let's test out the game. So let's see what happens, and we die. Okay, so I have to carefully dodge them. Or maybe it's better if we just put the player like over here, like let's just do -185, so we can see the upcoming rockets up. Oh, up 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 up. Yeah, up, down, ah. Okay, so you can see that this game is a certified rage game. Up, 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 up. Ah, man. Okay, another game. Up, 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 up. Okay, now we just need a game over screen. So I'm gonna convert to bitmap. Let's just do it with size 10 and then let's draw game. And just to make it an even more ragey game, we're gonna say noob. So the people get mad when they play this game. Okay, now we're gonna select this, we're gonna group it, center, and make it bigger. Wow, look at this magnificent art. When I receive game over, just show, otherwise when clicked, hide. Do, do, do. Up, 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 down. Okay, up, up, up. Yo, this game is actually so rage-inducing. Okay, and that's it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see more challenge videos, then this video is just the right one for you.